Hi, are you thinking about buying a house and just have no idea where to begin? Well, let's begin at the beginning. First thing that we need to do is we need to get you set up with one of our great lenders, and they will walk you through the pre-approval. It's a process, it's a work in progress. Basically what they look at is, there's four C's, and the first one is capacity, and that is your income, and as well as your future income and how those play into you actually making the mortgage payments on your home. Number two is capital, and what kind of reserves you have, because you're going to have down payment. It doesn't have to be 20%, so that's a good thing for you. It also determines how much, because there are fees that are included in what your costs are to purchase. Number three is collateral. The house is the collateral, and they take a look at that, but once we get through the other steps first. And then fourth is credit. That's like a report card. How you pay your bills, that kind of thing. And if, you know, people have medical bills or things like that that help bring their credit down. So if we have credit issues, it gives us a plan to raise those to where you can get a really decent interest rate, because that credit determines what your interest rate is. So those are the four things. We really need to get a pre-approval. This way you know what you can qualify for, you know, and maybe more than what you thought. So getting a pre-approved, it also proves to the seller that you have done everything that you know, that you need to do to show them that you can perform and that you can follow through and close escrow with the seller. So it's really critical that this is taken care of up front, you know, before you even really look at homes. So if you have any questions, give me a call. My number is 949-682-5632. I look forward to helping you in any way I can. Have a great day.